gonna harvest Inchimala, also known as Ashka. Come, let's go harvest. So I have this banana leaf from my banana tree to collect all the ash grass because this won't be enough. So I have it ready so we can pick one by one. This is my ash gourd plant, and look what I have here. This is a baby one, but I might probably harvest this because I have seen people cooking the baby ones. So I might probably harvest this one as well. But back in India, when my mom was cooking, I've seen them harvesting only after it becomes really big. So I have plenty of them in here. I'm going to show you there is some in there. Come on, let's go see what's in here. Come here. Oh my God, this has become huge, man. Okay, I think there is a lot of dust in here. I think we need to carefully harvest this. Let me come out and I can probably harvest it from here. Let me cut the stem and then I think I can remove it. Where is the stem? Oh, it's in here. So let's carefully harvest this. It's gonna be a little tricky. I'm just gonna cut the stem off, and I think there is. I need to cut. Let me see. Yeah, I think I need to. Gonna carefully take this one out. Right? I think I'm gonna move this and probably let me come out and take it from here. Look, I think this is probably the biggest of all the ones that I have here. Let's go put this back in our banana leaf and then we can come and have it. Oops. Wow. And then I have another one in here. Let me go grab one. Like a workout. So there is another one. This was in fact the first one that I got. The plant already died. See, I have protected it with all of this what do we call? Let me. There is some more in another plant, so I have like a So I have this one, and I also have another one in here. It's all clubbed with different veggie plants. This ridge gourd. So it's all combined, all of these plants. Ridge gourd, and then there is bottle gourd, and all different plants. It's all combined together. So come on in. We have like two in here, or maybe we can start from here. All right. Look what we have here. See? There is a beautiful one in there, and do you see there is another one on top, and there is one more, and there is another one there. So we have few in here, right? Okay. So this is the third one. Probably have to go in from underneath the area. So look, so there is one in here, and there is another one out there, and then there is one in here. So you might want to come and see here. There is one in here and one in here. Let me cut down the stems first, and then I'll take it out from top. I should have worn glass. A mini adventure. If we call these veggies, let's go here. Wow, look how beautiful this is. So let's go. Other way, because I have this little cute eggplant. See here, it's called fairy tale. I'll take another video with the eggplants. But then today, let's focus on this. Let me push this one. This is ready. I think I have to go. scissors. Let me get the scissors. And I can do it from here. I think this is probably easy. Yeah, I can see. Look. This is beautiful. See here. And see, and you really want to wear gloves. Otherwise, see, this might hurt your hands. The baby one, because the baby one will be tender and really tasty to cook and eat. So I'm gonna cut this out. Let me see if I have anything left in here. So this will be our last one from the two plants that we have here. Wow! Look how many we have got. So today we are gonna share all the ash gourds with our friends. So we are gonna have a get together with friends today, and I'm gonna share a few of these. And then I might also probably freeze some, so I can use it in winter, and in fact I can use it until next summer. So this will probably be the last harvest of this season, and thank you everyone for watching. Bye bye.